Let's understand who we are as a team. Let's understand who we are as men. And let's make somebody smile when we walk out of here. We got the opportunity to keep going, man. Let's be stronger as a team, man. Let's be who we are. Ravens on three. 1, 2, 3, Ravens!
Not that this man needs any more focus, but when you start throwing those things out at him, the way that brings that steely-eyed focus and resolution to do what Ray Lewis could do, I'm sure the opponents didn't realize just how much they were playing into Ray's hands.
In any war, who pulls their general out? When I put on that jersey in 52, every man in this building believes in one thing. Whatever our generals say, we follow. Bottom line.
They gonna turn the drums into a fight. Let's do what we do and dominate them between the whistles.
Respect is earned. Respect ain't given to no damn body.
It is no time to come back to the huddle.
his heart. Whatever pain they may be going through, Lord, let them get through it.
Do you think he's coming back?
Awesome. Raiders losing step. They praise quarterbacks for the legacy on how long they've been able to keep offenses consistent for so long. How long has the Ravens defense been in the top five? And they left one thing here. 52. The most consistent thing the Ravens has ever had.
I'm older. Of course I'm old. That's the beauty of it. 16 years plus. Different level of wisdom. Different level of understanding. Different level of punishment. I want to live long after my records have fallen. Long after my rings have tarnished. And whatever you got to do to make sure you chase your legacy every second of your life, leave your mark to endure.
Give it up, give it up, give it up. Oh no, I won't. Give it up, give it up, give it up. Until
alright. Every night just one thing on my mind. I'm just waiting on that moment. Waiting on my moment. You say, oh, you got that all shit. Hell no, next time that's mine. As long as I stay hustling, I'm gon' shine. I'm just waiting on that moment.
PJ Trauma!
Up until I get me some. We formed a new religion. No sins as long as there's permission.